That Bailey, what a character, eh? Crazy, but...
I hope you won't be gone too long, Ryder. It's a rather frightening creature just yonder.
Jacob always have to be so surly. He's putting a real negative energy over this expedition. This is gonna work. Just seal the vents, seal the doors. No air will get into the truck. If we do this, we can survive the forest. I know it. I know it. I know it.
I'm heading in. Tell me exactly what I'm looking for.
You're looking for old batteries. They could be in capacitors, engines, mining equipment, old burnt-out electronics. Batteries should be enough. I hope.
Hey, Outrider. Zahidi mentioned you've known Jakob since Earth. What was he like back then?
He's rough, if that's what you're asking. Look, back on Earth, it was dark times. Turned us all cold. And now this place. To survive all that, only to end up somewhere worse, it's made it.
You real?
So, how long you been here?
Days. Weeks. Lost count. Fucking insurgents flooded in and murdered all the miners. We were supposed to be the neutral down here. I managed to hide, but these sons of bitches lined up my men. I slit their throats like fucking cattle. Oh, I had a plan. I had a fucking plan. Explosives in the elevator shaft.
You're gonna bury them alive down there.
Yeah, but it's not working. Line. Oh, line's cut somewhere. Maybe you can repair.
I'll repair the line. Tight.
Did you find where the line is broken? It's the only thing stopping this plunger from working.
Well, this should be interesting.
Thank you.
This one looks intact. Two more to go.
Your
ass. Anna, she's got her choice, Yakov. I think you just gotta live with it.
Yeah, suspicion is won't be.
Zahidi, I've got all the lithium.
Excellent. Bring them on back and I can finish building the purifier.
Thank you.
I don't think that,
You just got real lucky, old man.
What if she comes with us? If we through, someone has to keep the briefcase and me safe when you're not around.
Look, old man, I don't do charity work.
We need you.
She's playing us. This is her way of weaseling her way into our troop. She's spying for Corrigan.
You see that in your crystal ball? Admit it, you psychopath. You know I'm right. You couldn't pay me enough of whatever prize you're after, freak.
We're tracking a signal that's coming from beyond the anomaly. When we find it, we're gonna reconnect to the Flores and bring down those lost supply pods. Keep Dr. Zahedi alive and keep your stupid mouth shut, and you'll get your share of the loot. Deal?
Fucking believable.
I know, she's a piss. But, well, if you lay with her ever again, I'll run you over with this goddamn truck.
Well, this should be interesting. Might as well put my skills to good use.
What were you mining for down here anyway?
Any metal we find to support the colonization. And after that, the war effort. We made it work. We were mining to keep our people alive. Corked and worked. Until these damn insurgents broke through.
What exactly am I looking for here?
The spot where the line's been blasted apart. You gotta piece it back together again for it to work.
I found the break in the line.
Can you fix it? I want to blow this place sky high.
Yeah, I can fix it. Hold off the fireworks till I'm... Hey, the line looks good. Hey, you still there? Shit. I need to get back to him.
lines replaced.
Didn't want you to miss the fireworks.
Thank God. Could you?
We'll do it together.
Hostile advancing on us.
Oh.
Won't be long, Outrider. There were some roars of rather frightening creatures from over.
Does Jakob always have to be so surly? He's putting a real negative energy.
This is gonna work. Just seal the vents, seal the doors. No air will get into the truck. If we do this, we can survive the forest. I know it. I know it. I know it.
fuck do you want?
Real powder keg of a crew you got yourself there.
Well, I like to keep things interesting.
I got a proposition for you. Might keep you all alive for another day. I like to tinker and refurbish my gear exactly how I like it. And I'm gonna have a lot of time on my hands while you're out there pretending you're saving the world. Anything I fix up, I'm willing to sell for a fair price.
You want me to pay you to play around with guns?
Hey, it's skilled labor, and it ain't free. If you don't like it, don't buy it. But I intend to make the most out of this suicide run.
Last stop before the forest, huh? Good thing it's abandoned. No one...
We got one shot at this. But let's be honest. Anyone who follows me out there today is probably gonna die.
And we'll all be home for Christmas. How do I keep getting myself into this shit? What's the point, huh? The truck is fucked.
Worry about that later. Let's reseal the door.
Don't go out there.
Just wait for me.
It doesn't end this way. It can't.
Yeah.
Is that what your magic fucking f***? Because it sure doesn't look like we're getting at it. What?
Oh. No, no, no. It's okay. Some...
Who the f*** are you?
Hey! Where are you taking us? Who the hell are you?
All your questions will be answered when we reach Dr. Scurlock.
It's too late. We're not making it to any doctor.
Stand down, or your people will die!
You'll fucking die with them!
I'm not threatening them, asshole! I'm trying to save them!
What the hell?
What exactly is this?
Please, do not fear. Is Nathan Scurlock, xenobiologist.
Dr. Abraham Zahidi, can you explain to
Zahidi?
Us...
Oh my, unexpected honor. I was a follower of your father's work, at least as long as was possible. I haven't so much claim to fame. As you can see, there is one breakthrough of mine that has served us rather well.
Just tell us.
Yes, of course. My apologies. It wasn't always like this. Its DNA was altered. Humiliated. If brave enough to reach us are free to live in peace. My antidote must be injected daily. Stay far away from camp without it. With this small each month. Just in time for one. No alters, I'm afraid. I hope that the rest of your convoy will attend this evening.
We're not planning on staying.
Oh. Here there's only death.
The truck is repaired. Thank you.
Jakob,
Look
what I found in the forest. This was Cuthbert's. We've been here before.
Well, shit. I thought things looked familiar. I thought it was Scurlock's drugs. But unless you can pull a spare oil pump from your ass, we're not going very far.
We left a truck here before. That day the first storm hit. Maybe I can find it.
Find it? That was 30 years ago!
Not for me.
This isn't gonna take the weight. see my wife? Watch where you go.
You've seen the new arrivals?
Yeah.
Hey, you. Newbie.
There's some
over here. Everybody needs a little something-something, am I right?
The calendar with the knife in it. Free.
Bad fucking luck is what? I'm in trouble. Fucking guy I'm in debt to. He said that day to play his game.
What kind of game?
If I win, he wipes my deck clean. If I lose, bang. But no one ever, the fuck am I gonna do? I'm dead either way. Hey, maybe you could.
I'll take your place in the game.
Hey, Outrider, just so you... If you don't have a chat with that gambler, someone's gonna come looking for me.
Look around for the guy Mercer owes a debt to. Curious to see what his game's about.